heading to Comerica Park, home Detroit Tigers.
I know, Minnesota Twins. Who did
win?
Yeah. Oh, I think it's me, Minnesota. 5-3. Taking that L.
Take it. You got both of you?
Huh?
You got both those for the food and the drink.
How are you, Mr. Dennis?
Good. How are you, Bluff? Well, you said you might have another hot dog.
I don't know, my friend.
No, we talk on Instagram, but.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Did you live stream?
Huh?
Did you live stream or?
No, it is recording.
Oh.
Mine could be on YouTube.
I know, what's up?
How do you have?
Maybe next year.
You guys gonna do it next year?
Yeah.
147, 148. We're all over there, I think. I think everybody's 147, 148.
Milan, Dennis.
I got 147, 148.
Thank you,
Dennis. Let's get it.
Thank you, Dennis.
Hey, James, from your mailer.
Yeah. So with Mustafa.
Yeah. I want to Mustafa.
Yeah, who knows? My feet right here.
Please join us in helping our youth be responsible cyber citizens. To learn more about cybersecurity, please visit
www.cmp.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Canadian Flyers Fan Night here at Comerica Park. More than 900 fans purchased special ticket packages for tonight's game, and we thank you for your support on the Detroit Tigers. In conjunction with Canadian Flyers Fan Night, we'd also like to recognize
the Canadian
Football Association, Brazil Essex Club France.
I gotta be honest, the only two people I know is him and Blaine Hardy.
How you doing, him?
No, I don't know him. Oh, no, I know him. He's something Hicks. Blaine Hardy, you better pitch sharp.
What does that mean?
You better pitch good.
I don't really know about baseball. Do you know the hockey team this summer or no?
You mean this winter? You mean this fall?
Yeah, this winter.
This ball.
What if I jump there? What would happen?
Don't know. You could hurt yourself and you could come out.
He's like the best, or?
Well, he was.
What?
I only know who you are. Get this game started.
Oh, yeah.
I'm out. I'm going to go up to the plate.
They got there.
Shady hand or no?
It's up to you. I know I am.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
He came in right behind. I think they went over there.
Maybe he's hurt. He might. I think he's hurt.
What happened to him?
Yeah, I think he's hurt.
Is he okay?
It might have been a foul ball tip. It might have went off his hand. I'm not sure what happened. He's going. I think he's. I'm not sure what's happening.
Go.
All right, guys.
Kaelin Miguel's hurt. I think he's out of the game. They replaced him with Goodrum. We'll have to see what happens to him. Looks like maybe a foul ball tip off his hand, but I couldn't really see it.
Yeah!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
the man pick up, like, from each player.